Man, look at that dust storm that just kicked up. The wind got strong from it there. All that wind blowing around and everything. I'm not sure what's going on over here, but we're going to record for accountability. Make sure the police are following the rules and that nobody gets hurt. It's like a concerned citizen blocking my view, maybe. Yeah, that's what's going on here. Just a concerned citizen keeping my view blocked. Oh, no, he's gone now. So the police has got out. Probably issuing some sort of citation to somebody. For what? Who knows? Especially in here in Blackfoot. But we're not doing anything illegal. We're just sitting in our car. There's no expectation of privacy in public. After all, they are public servants, and we're just here to make sure that they do their job right. They're accountable to us. And it looks like, I don't know, the plate over there looks like a Washington plate. I'm not really sure what happened, but we're going to watch it for a minute and see what happens. Uh-oh, looks like somebody's gonna get arrested, probably. It's making these guys get out of their car, but I'm not sure what's going on. I don't know. It doesn't look like he's going to make him. He's trying to arrest him or anything. They're arguing about something over there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm not sure what they're doing, but they're doing something weird. Just going in the store.
Yeah, they might be.
Probably just got a ticket.
I don't know. We'll find out though, okay?
Mm-hmm. We're gonna stay here. Nope, we're not going in. Nope, there's the
story. I guess he's done extorting these guys for right now.